to send quick different music at a specific time in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find advanced features. Tap advanced features. Turn on Bixby routines. Tap Bixby routines to enable Bluetooth turn on. If us off, tap switch until Bluetooth turn on. And then tap Bixby routines. Tap Bixby routines plus icon. If select what will trigger this routine, tap plus icon again. Select time. Enter your start time and end time you want. For example, I want to start in 3 o'clock and end time in 9 o'clock. And then select repeat time you want. For example, I will repeat to in Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and then tap done. Tap next, then select what this routine will do. Tap plus icon, scroll down, and then select send a quick to client message. Send a quick to client message, and then select your message you want, or enter lookup, select custom message to enter your message. And then tap done. Click to edit, set up a decline, and then select message you want. And then tap done again. Enter routine name you want. For example, send document message. And then tap done. And then if time is 3 until 9 o'clock every Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, then system will be sent a quick decline message. Please text me. You can also enable or disable running notification. To enable running notification, tap switch until blue, or to disable, tap switch until white. If you enable running notification, system will be show an ongoing notification whenever this routine is running. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.